Oh my. Sonic sword on the one civil thing. And flamethrow on special beetle A, why not? Well, these things must have a high speed, they all go first. just regular attacks. We tend to one-shot these beetles. So beetle B... We'll see. Kill that one. Damn. Uh-oh. Oof. See if we can heal him. Oh wait, he can't reach? Damn. Alright. So let's have Avin... Wow. I'm used to, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. You can heal anybody anywhere, but he can't reach. He's too far away. So hopefully Avin gets to use a rare potion on himself in time. We missed. That helps. Nice. Now we just have to kill these things. Fire charm. That battle was a little bit tricky. Alright, we need some kind of... Hopefully we hit a bunch at once or something. Crystal of the Earth, show yourself. Okay, good. I hit three of them. These beetles are, or bees are weakened. Yeah. He was getting knocked down quick a lot. Bye-bye. I'm just gonna save again, because we keep getting thrashed. Potion good to replace the one we use in battle. The hell? Oh. Okay, never mind. Oh, look, we leave footsteps. Footprints. That's so funny, these little things walking around. You messed us up. Redfin frog. One down frog. What's on that beach? Is that a dead end or what? Avin, level 7. And has mastered Aqua Splash, Mile. Oh no, Avin 8 and Mile 8. Never mind. La Rare. Aqua Splash, an attack spell to launch a sphere of compressed water toward a single enemy. Okay. We've seen that from the enemy. And La Rare, spell that makes minor recovery of all allies through droplets of holy light. Okay, so heal all, kind of thing. I want to see what's on that beach. Can't go out this way. Oh, nice. A fine shield. Sweet. Let me just see what the description is. Standard shield made by a single sheet of steel. Good value for money. Oh, he's letting me have a shield. But does he put the sword away? That's why he's not wearing a shield. I mean, Bastard Sword's usually a one-hander, isn't it? Well, we'll replace Miles' shield. This brings him defense up another 2, 38. That's why Avin is getting beat down so easily. He has a lower armor or defense rating because he's not using a shield. That would be at least part of the problem. But he hits stronger as a result with that sword. A lot of monsters around here. Oh, there's a chest here. Pardon me. A blue crystal. We have something like that already? Nope. Containing water power inside increases resist against water attack. Should we fight a few of these things? Boom. You were right to fear us, creatures. West is Borun. Yeah, these Milos is not a reliable indication of how close something is, because in the beginning of the game, when you left the first town, it said something was hundreds of Milos away, and it was like here, and the town was like right on the other side. I guess we'll keep going. Borun! Avin says, we finally arrived. We can take a rest now. I remember the name of this town is Borun. Well, yeah, you just read it on the sign. Mile says, it's an old town situated at the waterfront of Tabor River. Small boats use the port here. Do you want to stay here for a while? Well, only if we find a clue about where Emel is. If not, we should move on to the next town. Okay, there's a singing song. I'm not gonna sing it. Turn and twirl in the spring breeze. What's that? Says Avin. Children say, dancing under flower petals. Sing with the birds. Turn and twirl in the spring breeze. That was pretty good, says Avin. Mile says, are you practicing for the festival or something? The Eden Festival is coming, says Chime. Ked says, we're going to perform this dance at the festival. Pan says, we're practicing very hard. So when is the festival? Asks Avin. Kid says, it's still far away. Pan says, but this spring breeze's performance is difficult. We must start practicing now, or we won't be ready in time. Chime says, we should go get back to practicing, so bye. Can't speak. Mile says, haha, they are so cute. Eden is the god of wind and one of the four great spirits. It seems the festival is celebrating the Eden. Avin says, it's probably similar to the harvest festival we have in the Ort village. Ours is a festival to worship Nephthys, the spirit of earth, says Mile. They both are for worshiping one of the great spirits, but this one seems to be bigger. Avin says, I want to see it now that we're here, but the children said the festival was still far away. Perhaps we should pass it up this time. Mile says, we must go to Valkd anyway. East is the capital of Filden. Alright, let's look around. Lunch lady says, hi there, welcome. Make yourself at home. Good. Sullivan says, the food here is not bad. My only complaint is that they don't have cute waitresses in this restaurant. That's your complaint, huh? The bartender says, visitors will start arriving in masses tomorrow. Of course, we won't have any vacancy and we'll be selling 10 times more food and drinks than we usually do. It's our busiest season. Mile says, I see a great deal of festivity. It's a big difference from the Harvest Festival in Orin. The bartender says, although it can't compare to the Summer Solstice Festival in the capital, some visitors come from afar for that one. The Eden Festival is held every 2 years here because new Borun and Borun take turns to host the festival. We must make as much money as we can. Ah, there's an upstairs. Giamain says, hi, Avin. Hey, Giamain. Who sounds familiar? Hello, says Mile. Hi there, Mile. By the way, thank you very much. What? He said that he had this great idea after talking to you. He began writing a new book at last. Oh, he's the one who talked strange and was looking for the author. He's already racking his brains, but the fact that he began writing is a miracle itself. That's good, says Mile. This is between you and I. He already told me the title of his new book. It's called Quick Raven. Raven, says Avin. Jermaine chuckles. I think he named his main character after you. I'm sure it will be a million seller. Have you seen him? Please go and say hello. You may inspire him with more ideas. Quick Raven. I'm sure it will be a million seller. Are you taking a rest? Please come to the counter. It's funny, they don't like when you talk to them on the other side of the counter. Let's go look around first, and then we will take a rest. How do we get into this room? Oh. Mile says, look, isn't he Karamis? Yep, he's the writer. Oh! Hi, writing genius, says Avin. Avin, Mile. I didn't expect to see you again so soon. It's perfect. Do you have any story I can use? Have you no patience? Avin says. We haven't even exchanged proper greetings. Don't be so strict. I'm constantly monitored by Giamain. Think about my miserable situation. I was caught by him in Borun. I began writing about you, but after a few pages I got stuck. I was at a loss what to do. Avin says, well, I do understand how painful it is to be monitored by that man. Karama says, oh, anyway, if you know a story I can use, please tell me. It will help me a great deal. What a writing genius, says Avin. Avin told him about the adventures he had encountered. Really? Right. I see. I may be able to write something. I have inspiration. What's wrong with you, says Avin. A flame of creativity began burning inside me. Endless water is springing up from the fountain of artistic talent in me. Yes. Oh, it's coming. I must write. Did you come up with an idea? Says Mile. Yes. Thanks for your help. I'm going to write. All right. How about a plot like this with a subplot like that? I'm sure this will be a million seller. All right, let's rest. It's 40 roses a night. Agreed. Okay. Could you talk to this guy again, Jimmy? Can't talk to him while I'm standing on that. Oh. I thought he might have something new to say after we visited him. Just trying to be thorough here with whatever's down here. No, that's it, really. Wait a second. Nope, okay. Tia says, hello and welcome. This is the Raffle Center in Borun. If you like, I can give you an overview of what we do here. Would you like me to explain? Yes. Yes, certainly. I will explain it to you. You can play the raffle on the second floor. There is a turntable at the back of the counter on the second floor. First, you must turn the table. The table is divided into multiple sections, each painted in a different color. These sections correspond to the prizes you could win. You may win a prize, you may not. It depends on the color underneath the needle when the table stops. For example, you win the 10th prize if the needle is over a yellow section. When you are done spinning the turntable, you will be given a prize ticket. Bring the ticket to the counter on the first floor. I guess this is counter right here. We'll give you the prize in exchange for the ticket. If the needle stops over a no prize section, you won't be given a prize ticket. Alright then, I hope you'll have an enjoyable time filled with thrill and suspense. You can play the raffle on the second floor. Please take the stairs to the second floor and go to the counter. Alright. Welcome. We exchange raffle tickets with prizes here. We give you a prize according to the prize ticket you have. If you have 5 prize tickets of a given level, you can exchange them with 1 prize ticket of the next higher level. Would you like to exchange your ticket? I don't have a ticket, right? Which prize would you like to exchange your ticket with? You don't have the prize ticket. You don't have the prize ticket to exchange with this item. Yeah, okay. Thank you very much. Please come again. Yeah, so I guess some mini game up here. Frick says, hi, welcome. A raffle ticket for 50 roses. If you're interested, come in front of the counter. Would you like to play, young man? Sure, thanks. Come in front of this table. Oh, it's like a dartboard, only you turn it. Did the receptionist downstairs explain how it works? You must turn this table once. After making a wish. At normal speed. Any prize will do. It's white! You missed it! Sorry! You almost got a prize. Maybe the next time, says Avin. Would you like to play again? No. How much money do we have? A lot. Alright, let's play again. Oh, alright, we have to go to the front of the counter. Quickly. White again? Avin says. Slowly. Any prize. I'm just trying for anything. It's just white. Oh no, says Avin. Alright, one more time. Slowly. No wish. Let's change the strategy, says Avin. First prize. Congratulations, it's black, meaning you won the fourth prize. Yes, I got it, says Avin. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I don't want to play again. Exchange with a prize. Scold elixir? You have exchanged your ticket. Infernal talisman, wow. These are different things we can get. So we got a scold elixir. Rainbow water blessed by the war maiden. Fully cures one's special technique. Sweet. I guess we have to wish for first prize, maybe. Is this where we just were? I don't think so. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Stand by. Okay. Oh! Yeah, we have been here. Never mind. Yeah. And then that's this place. The wrong side of the counter. Welcome to the Borun branch of the Adventurer Guild. Do you need our help? Mile says, actually, we are adventurers ourselves. Really? We seldom see young boys like you who are qualified to be adventurers. The Eden Festival is just around the corner, so we are receiving a lot of small jobs. I can refer them to you if you like. Avin says, thank you, but maybe next time. We're about to leave town. Oh, that's too bad. Come back if you feel like, he says. Welcome. If it comes to weapons and armor, let me handle it. Let's see. Sell the light shield. And the leather boots. And what do you have? Long boomerang. Attack up, defense down, because it's a long... It's a two-hander. Chakram. Large chakram even cuts through thick tree trunks. Defense would be up to 65. Chainmail. You don't really get chainmail for both. Just bought the Beast armor, though. Okay, see you next time. Yeah, I don't know if I want to sacrifice the defense for the two-hander things for Mile. We need him alive so he can heal people and himself. Armor made by iron chains covers the entire body. Let's cover our entire body. Defense up another 3. We'll sell the Bizant armor. Thank you very much. With the guild. Well, there's the kids over there. Hey, welcome. We have many useful things here. Muddy Charm, containing Slow Spell Insider, makes the enemy's freeze time longer. Drowse Charm, Sleep Spell Inside, makes the enemy sleep for a while. Bind Talisman, prevents the enemy's attack for a while. A Leather Helm, look at that. Star Ring, increases overall spell power, emits the Venus's light. Seen that before? Leather helm? Helmet made by a patchwork of tanned leather. Casual head protection. Kakucha? Charmed head protection gear for women. Also a popular accessory. Apparently we can wear it as well. Antidote ore? Ore with an antidote spell inside. Full protection against poison attacks. He's got the pet food. I'm gonna pass on this stuff for now. Red pet food is red and spicy. Green is bitter pet food made from vegetables. Interesting. Boss Kuman says Borun is dubbed the gateway to the capital. Our bay is not that big, so large vessels can't come in. That's why we use barges to bring cargo in. We are hosting the Eden Festival this year, so we should be receiving tons of food and drinks. Willie says, I must carry all this cargo. I'm dizzy already. I just started this job. Shut up and do your job, the boss says. Yes, sir. Poor kid. My boss is so heartless. Heartless, I tell you. Young fellows these days don't work much and complain a lot. Work before you open your mouth. Oh, geez, I wanted to defend him, but... we don't have the option. Here's the kids. Ked says, we want to make the dance moves more flashy. We want to show the audience what the children of Borun can do. Pan says, we have been working on this song since last year. It's going to be a great masterpiece. Chime says, I can't come up with any good lyrics. Dancing under flower petals, or maybe this, let's sing with the birds. This. Mayor Doyle says, well, what should we do? At the last year's match, we suffered a miserable loss to the expert they sent. Should we also hire an adventurer? What is he upset about? Says Avin. There are reports of bandits robbing travelers along the highway using a new method. We have a mountain of problems to solve before this year's Eden Festival. North is New Borun. Alright. I guess they're connected. Well, there might be... there might be a road between. But we're going to tackle that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.